everyone. Well, over the past couple of days, I've just been having these amazing races. This one's in the Mazda at Donington Park. I've qualified 11th of 14 cars. This is in Race U against the real guys in real time.
Floor it, green, green, green.
When I switch to TV cam in this one, you're going to find me pretty easy to spot. I'm the only guy that picked a white car.
Left. Clear left.
Well, I haven't picked up any positions yet, but managed to get through the first couple of corners without any grief, which is a great thing.
Car right. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. On your left. Clear left.
So I've picked up the one position so far, up into 10th. I have to switch to the in car for this one.
Car right. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Still there. Right side's clear.
Check this one out.
You in the middle, three wide. Clear all round.
Straight through the middle as those two took each other out. Another two spots gained, now up into seventh.
P7.
A little bit of work to do to catch these guys up, but I'm onto it.
Car ahead is Gonzalez.
That would be Speedy Gonzalez, yeah? This time.
Left side, clear left. The leader has just done a 119.2.
Again, guys take each other out and I just miss them.
Great driving, keep it up, P5.
So I've gained six spots so far, 11th to 5th, and I'm fully after this guy in 4th. Not only that, but first, second and third are well in sight. Closer, closer. Anything could happen with first, second and third. They could take each other out at any moment. Really hard to judge at high speed. That's why you've seen a few guys come unstuck.
That lap time was 119.2. The guy behind has just done a 119.5.
about in the same spot behind him as I was the last lap, so not really gaining at this stage.
Just done at 119.3. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace. The guy behind has just done at 118.0.
I'm trying to catch him, but the only thing that's really happening at the moment is the guy behind us catching up to me. Well, I got a bit wobbly there.
The guy ahead has just done a 118.3.
And here comes the guy behind. Looks like I'm going to get overtaken here. He gets me on the inside. And he succeeds in pushing me back to sixth place. Losing it completely there as I put it off into the dirt for a moment.
Okay, Gary, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Was at 119.6. Gary, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Stay focused, we're still in this. Yellow flag.
Oh, one of the green guys has come off with a little bit under 4 minutes to go. I've gained another place back up into fifth.
Now, the guy behind is catching.
Well, he might be catching, but he's a fair way back, so he's not really a threat at this time.
Side tyres are cold.
So the guy in front of me must have suffered some sort of mishap because I'm catching up to him pretty quickly at the moment.
Yellow flag, caution. You've just done a 119.4. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Watch out.
That's the guy that overtook me a few laps ago to claim fifth. He's out of it. That's now put me up into fourth place. Whoa, I go a bit wayward there. I managed to get it back onto the track. So I cross the line with 10 seconds to go there. This is going to be the last lap. Something, I don't know what, has happened ahead of me and I've been promoted to third place. So I'm on for a podium here with only a few corners to go. And there we have it. I crossed the line in third. I just have a quick check of the race results. And yes, definitely home in third place. Thanks for watching, everyone.